Alright guys, welcome back to more Minecraft on the PlayStation 4. Last time we left off, I kind of put more of my... I started getting the roof part ready to go. I must have built a little pen for my dogs, because I was tired of them being on the other side, and plus my shield broke, so I gotta make another shield. Yeah, and I finally... start organizing my stuff finally. Needed to be organized. So today's episode, I want to start working on the bridge, kinda, and get some more sand for get some glass. I think I need one. Is there like any random wood down here? Yes, I will have to mark these. Okay. I forgot to do this in the beginning, so it's fine. Kind of turned down the volume because every time I keep like re-editing the videos, I always keep hearing an echo because I think it's the TV so darn loud it's echoing into the mic. Oh no, I need wood. I figured that. Yeah, there's my little camp area I built. It's not really, I need to place a bed down there anyway, too, so. Oh no, he didn't! This is what you get, I think you killed that wandering villager! Well, in loving memory of that wandering villager. Boo hoo hoo. Oh my god, the drown killed it! That's why oh! Well, now look at the llamas are loose! Oh, great! They're loose! Yeah, look, the llamas are loose! Okay, can I ride them now? I can't ride them? It looks like I could. Wait, he's still alive. Wait, he's still alive! What? What the? Oh my god, my game is haunted! Shoot, I better get out of here. No idea. Okay, my game. Okay, that. He's invisible. Okay, that did not happen. Okay, that happened to me too. Whew. What the? Okay. Well, Tristan better not feel selfish now. That's not just him that did it, it was also my game too. That was really weird. Let me see how much I got left under the bridge. I thought he was loose. I thought they were loose. Oh my god! I got myself a long ways to go. Oh shoot! Leave me alone, dude. Okay. Actually, okay. Well, we're gonna go. I'm gonna go get some more sand. Sacrifice. That's weird. He's invisible. Hope you guys saw my tutorial of the secrets to the fountain, because I thought that was neat. Tristan kind of showed me the way to down there, but we only found the wither skeleton heads. We just he doesn't know where the other ones at. I do because I looked them up. I forgot who I watched though, but thank God he helped me because I was wondering how you get there. That's how I got. I was wondering how people always get that dragon head. I'm like, how did they get those dragon heads? And I looked, and I'm like, oh. They should make, like, an end battle pack. That would be so cool. That'd be really neat if they did make that. Yeah, my shovel just broke. Hi, buddy. Oh, he's only a seashell. Drop it. He got it. I knew he was gonna drop that. How many do we have now? I don't remember. I don't know if I have one or not. That will have this one. There. Oh, I got one. Okay, now I got two. Alright. Check some wool. Well, now he's not invisible anymore. I thought the drown killed him. What is this? A fern? I already took some stuff for you. He's got pumpkin seeds. I think I already took some pumpkin seeds from him. Oh my god, there's an Enderman. Watch this. Run it! Come on, buddy! I got him! Oh, I don't want that there. Oh my god. My health is really low. Whew. Hey, at least I killed the Enderman, though. Wow. I thought I was gonna die. Did I just push another torch down? I thought I did. Oh, whew. I don't know if I told you guys this, but one time I was playing, and then I was talking to Tristan or whatever, and then all of a sudden I was battling an Enderman. And my shield broke, and for some reason, my diamond sword was gone. And I was wondering, what the heck? And I kept looking around the same place where it was after I killed the Enderman. And I was wondering, I was like, where in the world is my darn sword? And I think the Enderman took it. That's what I think, but I don't think they can pick up swords though. I know they can pick up blocks, but I don't know if like after that it just broke. Like, after my shield broke, I don't know. I don't know what in the world happened, but... Oh my god, run! Jesus, thing can't run. Okay. Dang it! Get out of my dang way! Darn, Man, I need to get a brewing stand, but I don't have one. Plus, I can't even make one either. Stupid squid, like usual, is killing himself. Ah! Wait, can I plant kelp? I'm just curious. Because I don't really want the kelp, actually. Okay, plant. Oh, nice. I don't really want it anyway, so. Wait, hold on. Can I plant it close to the surface? Oh, I can. Holy crap. I thought I could. Water! Water! Air! Air. Great. Ah! How long did I make this? Aw, dang, it is long. Oh my god, there's iron under here! I'll get it later. What's that drone? I seriously hear one. Oh, he's really close. Where's my fence at? Like, he's real close. Oh, there it is. Ah, I'll go kill after I get my hair. Come on, give me my air, give me my air. Fight! Oh, he got me. Got me. Oh my god, there's another one! Hey, at least I don't have tridents. Whew. If I had tridents, I would have been dead. I've been getting shot at like nuts. Ah! It's pretty neat how I find iron under here. Not have air. One more piece. Sorry guys, felt something crawling on me, or was it? Oh, must have been my microphone, or my mic, my headset cord. I thought I felt something crawling on me like a bug. Could have been possible, or that was my headset cord. I don't know, but I remember I had a spider crawling on me one time. Oh God, it's getting scared the pie out of me. I'm not usually scared of spiders, but they come out of nowhere, then, yeah. Yeah, I was playing... I don't know if I told you it. I didn't tell you guys. One time I was playing, and I was playing multiplayer on NASCAR. And then all of a sudden, this thing, running around the floor. I was like, what the heck is that? Oh, I'm like, this thing scared the pie out of me. I don't know if it was a centipede or a millipede. That thing scared the pie out of me. I was like, holy crap, what the heck? I can't tell between a centipede and a millipede. They got close about the same how many legs. Oh, I ran out of dye. Well, I think we can finally finish the dang greenhouse, finally get the... Now all I need... Yeah, I built this huge thing, so... Oh yeah, so I'm gonna have to go get some... I gotta get some dye, because I'm out. I wanna put that ender pearl away, so... One thing I don't like about the ender pearls is that when you throw them, you take damage. And I was like, why do I have to take damage from throwing an ender pearl? For some reason, I just can't talk today. So for some dumb reason. Dang it. I better might want to be what? Oh my! Oh shoot! Hi! Hi! Oh my god, I'm getting chased. Come on, suckas! Okay, that was weird. It's like, dang, a zombie apocalypse just happened. That was so weird. I ain't afraid of you. Oh shoot, that guy's got a trident. I'm out. I'm peace. Peace. Oh my god, creeper. Hi, buddy. Stay away from me. I don't like you guys. Oh my god. Never mind, I ain't going out. Actually. Oh god. I wanna die though. Oh, whatever. Jesus, that was, I never seen that happen before. A drown, like right when it comes nighttime, the drowns just all got out. I never noticed that. That's actually pretty neat. I never noticed that. Huh. Creeper still, oh my god, he's walking right towards me. Stay away from me, buddy. I don't like you guys. At all. Oh my god, there was one right behind me. Oh my god. If I died, oh my god, I would have been so mad. I should do. I should make a Minecraft trophy tutorial. I should do that because I have all the trophies, and they're not even that hard to get. Some of them. Cave down here. I can go. Okay. I hear a mini zombie. They sound like husks. Oh no, I don't think they really sound like husks, but... I was just curious what's under the cactuses. Just the roots. I wonder how long it would take to get each of the pricks off the cactuses. Okay. Let's get one more. I'm just gonna chop one, just to make it even. Okay. Heard an Enderman, but I ain't gonna go after him. I ain't gonna mess with him this time. I already messed with one. About died. Oh, yeah, I was thinking of this last night. What I was thinking about doing is, maybe we can, whoever my subs, alright, if you subscribe to me and you have Minecraft PlayStation 4 version, not 3. Well, maybe I can play PlayStation 3, but I don't know. But not Xbox. But PlayStation 4. If you do, maybe we can sometime on Monday around maybe 2, we can do maybe in to play survival. Trying to think. Mini games. We can do that. We'll do that next Monday at 2 p.m. Where I live is Midwestern time, so 2 p.m. Midwestern time. So if you live like Mountain time or Western, might want to do it around 1 or 12. And if you're Eastern time, then 3 o'clock then. So if you guys want to do that, that'll be fine. I would be up to it. I thought of that last night, and one thing of it is, if I do, I'm gonna have to make some guest rooms. I'm gonna have to make some guest rooms. That's the only problem. The only problem is I only have 2 beds. That is the guest bed. This is my bed. I need a. You know, I'm gonna go name that right now. So at least I know that's my bed. Speaking of beds, I better go bone right by my campsite too. I have any wool? Oh, I do. And you. One more wood. Darn it. Not sure what I was gonna do now. I totally forgot what I was gonna do. Oh, I do that all the time. I'm like, what am I gonna do now? And I'm like, oh, duh, yeah. The puppy's all grown up. Yay! He's all grown up. Good. I might make a mate again. Oh wait, I can use rotten zombie flesh. Duh. I'm not gonna go hunting. I forgot I can use zombie flesh. Dogs will eat anything. Rex will even eat it. Get you up. Come on, puppies, over here. Or whatever, here, just do this. There you go, go mate. There you go. Now I got 4 dogs. I forgot I can use rotten. Alright. That's dog food. Are they on Fallout 4? It's kind of a weird name when my friend told me this. Like, he plays Fallout 4, which I want to play Fallout 2, but I'm waiting to get it. But what else? He told me that there's a dog called Dog Meat. I was like, what the heck kind of a name is that? He's like, well, I don't know, that's what it's called. Dog Meat. Yeah, because I don't play Fallout 4. Oh my god. I should do a little show thing in the. Because they got like a texture pack of that. Fallout. Oh yeah, there will be a new series starting Thursday. Oh yeah, expect something on this Wednesday, July 10th. It's gonna be my 1 year on I'll be on year for YouTube. I'll do like a little timeline video. Basically. And no, I know how my thing says I joined in November. Well, I'll tell you on Wednesday. If you're new to this channel, you're probably confused why. July 10th, so. So that's gonna be wait till July 10th. That's this Wednesday, so. Expect that. Okay. Okay, I hope this will be enough. I don't even know, I was walking on that. Looks like we're gonna need more. Like seconds. Nah, we'll do that after. At least I'm getting that thing done. Go and get some more. Okay, I think I got a little bit too much green dye. Maybe. Okay, watch this. Okay, I'm gonna show you all the drowns that will come out at night. Which was actually pretty weird and creepy. Like a zombie apocalypse will happen. See, watch this. Dude, you can come out to the surface. Dodo. See? He's gonna go right onto the surface. Oh crap, he saw me. Fight! That's what you get for trying to attack me. Crap, I gotta hunt for food. Forgot about that. I'll go hunting. We'll go hunt food and then we'll end the video there. Oh good, first food of the day. Thank you, chicken. Oh my gosh, should I deal with this creeper? Just wanted to blow him up. Thank you for the bar. Ha! That's what you get for doing up. Bah! Well, I should say it won't be really a new series Thursday, but I'm just gonna do like a little, some multiplayer. Whoa, look at these flowers. Like a flower garden over here. Come on, any more animals? Oh, I was like, what the heck is this thing? Like, oh, it's a donkey. Oh my god. I thought it was like, what the heck? It's a donkey. Okay, whatever. That's where I'm gonna get out of it for now. Oh, never mind. There's a sheep right here. He's got black wool. Man, I haven't seen a pink sheep in a long time. They're really rare to find or spawn. Like one time I got Oh, I saw one in the Xbox version one time I was playing. Oh my god, I can't even run. My hunger's so darn low. Oh, this was at the... Oh yeah, I died by how many times by hunger? At the time when I was a noob. I kept running. I was like, the heck am I going so dang slow for? Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know if you guys really played the old version of Minecraft. I think it was a PC first and then Xbox 360. They actually never added sprinting in the beginning. Actually, you had to like walk like this all the darn time. You can never sprint, which was actually wow. Oh my god, I'm gonna go and kill that... I can't run over a tank fence there. I should go and kill that cow, but I need food. I just need one food. I don't care who has it, but I just need one. There. Dang it. One. Ugh. There we go. Next episode, I'm gonna go hunt more food, so... Thank you for watching, like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you on another episode of Minecraft.